Say, baby, can I be your slave? That is the beginning of A Blues for Nina. Now, that was a part of the movie Love Jones. It came out March 14th, 1997, and I have been in love with that movie, but more importantly, that poem ever since. See, Darius, that's the character who wrote A Blues for Nina, he took just a regular old pickup line type situation and turned it into something really beautiful there in the open mic bar. Okay, because normally when someone approaches you and they're trying to introduce themselves and get to know you, it's usually the same old rhetoric that you're used to hearing. Hey, how you doing? What's your name? Can I have your number? But no, he took something that was so simple and turned it into I don't know how many stanzas of something beautiful that made me stop, listen, pay attention, and make sure that I had a full understanding of what he said. A Blues for Nina is a very sexy poem. And if a guy came up to me and said something like that, well, I was like, did he? I mean, I would wonder. I'd be like, wait a minute, hold up. Is this something that he just pulled out of his back pocket? Or did he really look at me and think all of these things? The line that gets me and most women that I know as well is, I'm the blues in your left thigh trying to become the funk in your right. I'm just saying, a blues for Nina is what that is. And if you haven't seen it, I would say you need to check out Love Jones, ASAP. I watch that movie every year, at least twice, just so I can hear A Blues for Nina.